A type of communication I often use is email or electronic mail. This is very common and convenient nowadays. To send email, you need an electronic device like a computer, laptop, or cell phone. I can send text, photos, even videos on email. It is sent instantly to the address anywhere in the world. It is like writing letters, but it is much faster than normal mail. I do not get to speak to my family and friends very often because I'm tied up with work. So it is easier to write to them using email. I also prefer sending email to people because I think it is more personal than just texting or using social media like Facebook. That is a method of communication I often use.